Captain Hoff here with the Founderspace tip of the day. And for all you startup founders out there, I'm going to talk about hiring. Here is my tip. When you hire somebody, hire people who are passionate about what they do. They really care about their job and they enjoy it. This is important. And how do you know? Everybody seems passionate in the interview because they want the job, they want the paycheck. So how do you know if they're truly a passionate person about their job? Talk to them. Ask them what they do on their free time. So if it's an engineer, are they out there at hackathons? Are they tinkering? Are they building stuff in their basement? Do they have all these other projects going that are engineering related, like robotics and programming and all this stuff? Do they like making and building stuff? Those are the type of people you want. You want people who know, live and breathe it. If they're a salesperson, are they out at networking events, even when they don't have to be? Do they love being out there, interacting with people, always looking for the next thing? Do they like closing deals? Do they get a thrill out of it? Do they talk about it personally? Ask about, you know, marketing people. Every person, like, let's take a project manager. A project manager. How do you know if a project manager is passionate? They like organizing stuff. They're always managing some project, whether it's for your company, whether it's for their church, whether it's for the soccer team. They are the person. They like to get stuff organized, like to get stuff done. Look for those type of traits in the people you hire, in all, because they permeate all aspects of their lives, and go for them. That is the tip of the day.